Okay, so I'm just about to do my hair because it's 12:29. Bump this a little bit. Oh my god, this part really, really scares me because I'm scared of heat. I really am. Period. So now I'm gonna make my baby edges on the side because that part kind of lifted up last night. My thing is, I don't even allow sleep. Like, I wake up. When I wake up in the same position I fell asleep. So that's how I know I don't move it when I sleep. But y'all see my light? My light always wants to fall. And for my necklace, I got my Zodiac necklace from, and it's so nice. I had it for almost a month now. I had this necklace for, I think, 2 months now. 2 months. And it's really worth the price. And look, it still shines. And I literally wear this necklace like almost every day. So, I'm gonna vlog a little bit when I get to work on my phone because I'm not taking this big camera to work. They're gonna be looking at me like, I mean, I'm just gonna be like, excuse me, man, you came here to work. So, yeah. Ouch! I'll hit y'all up later.
Okay guys, so y'all see that wall behind me? That is our donation wall. So I've been getting like $40 a day from donations. Well, donating for the store. Like, I've been getting at least $40 for donations.
Hey guys, I'm home. About to eat my Chipotle. Look at that. But I'm gonna finish eating my Chipotle. My room's a mess, y'all. Look at that. It's a mess. Look at her. But yeah, I'm eating my Chipotle and I'm gonna come back and do, like, finish this video. I wasn't really able to record at work because my manager was literally always around me, so I was like, you know what, let me not come get fired. When I'm done, don't mind my dirty hair. When I'm done, I'll come back to y'all after I'm done crushing my food. Probably gonna take like 5 bites and just be like, I'm done. Okay. Okay, y'all, so I'm done eating my Chipotle. It was really, 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 really delicious. And basically, now what I'm just going to be talking about is how working retail during the holidays and also during quarantine is. My job, honestly, is really a chill place because it's, honestly, I like doing retail because it's easy and time goes by really, really fast. And also, it's like my age group. Like, I'm not working with older people. I'm not working with younger people. I'm working with, like, you know, 16, 17, 18 year olds and stuff like that. But my job, because I work at Five Below, so it's really, you know, it's not a boring job, because you know Five Below's saying is let go and have fun, and I honestly be having fun because like my coworkers are like really chill and the managers are really chill, but when it comes to, you know, seriousness, like the managers are on top of you. Like I really like working at Five Below. And also, like, since it's quarantine, people always, you know, they get kind of like worried about working in retail because of the amount of people that they interact with, and also the amount of things that they touch. Because honestly, when I think about it, I'm like, I'm probably touching like 100 hands a day, like 100 people's hands a day. Because if you really think about it, some people, like, they go and they get something and they put it back, so they already touch that with their bare hands. And then also, you gotta get their money. And you gotta, you know, it's a lot of touching stuff. But also they always give us hand sanitizers. Like there's a hand sanitizer right in front of each register, and there's also cloth wipes and like paper towels, and like just to, you know, clean up your area and stuff. That's what I always do before I even touch anything. I clock in, then I go to my register and I wipe like my table, my screen, my keypad, all that stuff. Like I wipe everything, and I wipe the table as well, because along with like where people put their cards in and like the keypads and stuff, because you know also other people were touching it, so I'm like wiping it as well, like the keypad, so that could be clean for like the next person that comes. But it's not like I do it every other customer. I just, you know, especially, oh my gosh, last Friday was our busiest day. Like it was so many people coming in, and mind you, we didn't have Black Friday, because probably we don't do Black Friday sales. We always have sales. Like how can you get a sale off of $10? Like look at our shirts. They gave us shirts with a gingerbread cookie, and on the back of the shirt it says Five Below, oh what fun. It says, oh, what fun it is to ride in a one horse open sleigh. Okay, but then the front part says, more gifts, less dough, period. Get it, less dough, like money. But Five Below is also, it's a really fun place to work at. It's really fun, it's chill. Also, now I know my way around the store. So somebody be like, oh, do we sell this? I'd be like, yes, and it's right there. Just go straight, make a left. It's right there on the right side of the wall. Like, I know my way now, because my manager, she put me on the floor, like, I don't know, like, once or twice a week. And I really know my way now, because, like, I be reshopping. Reshopping is when people, like, come up to your register and, like, they say, oh, I want this, I don't want that, so we just put it in the basket, and whoever's reshopping puts the stuff that's in the basket back where it's supposed to go, so it's actually not that bad, because a lot of people come to Five Below. Sorry, I need something, like, in my hands. Like, I need my hands to be moving. A lot of people come to Five Below, and they be like, oh, I want this, and they be like, wait, I didn't know it was $10, because it's called Five Below. Honey, we have a big sign when you walk in that says 10 below or something like that. It says that. But yeah, so honestly, working at retail is not that bad, especially at Five Below. Five Below is really, really fun to work at. I love my coworkers. Like, they're so sweet. They're so funny. Like, they're just amazing. Like, I really love my coworkers. I know some people, they really don't like their coworkers. They're like, oh my god, my coworker's this, my coworker's that, my manager is this, my manager is that. Can't relate. My manager in our break room, she really set us up a Christmas tree. I'm gonna put the pictures right here. But she set us up a Christmas tree. She put some treats and water and sodas and cookies and all that stuff for us. Like, that's really sweet. My manager at Five Below, she's the sweetest. Like, she's really, really nice. It was really, really, really busy. The line was just going and going. I was just like, bruh. I actually like working at Five Below. If there's any job that I could say that I would work at, it would be Five Below. That shift went by so quick. And it was actually fun because I was actually reshopping, and I was actually like at the cashier and stuff, so it was like I was doing both, and it was actually really fun. And then the music, I could say, okay, The music section, oh my god, I fell in love with this one song, like this song. That song, like, I love this song so much. Like, that song, Five of Love, like, put me on. And I'm so confused on, like, why that song hasn't blown up. Like, that song, that when I hear that song, I'm like, like, I wasn't gonna dance. I'd be at the register putting my money here for it. Like, you enjoying the music? I'm like, yes! That's my song. But their music selection is, it's kind of, it's not good, but then it's not bad because they be playing like some songs I know. So it's just like, okay. Like this one day, oh my god, they were playing this song. Since my childhood, so by far working at Five Below is really, really fun. I have a lot of fun, and I'd be like, I have to leave now. Like imagine going to work and say, dang, I have to leave now. Imagine, like, working at Five Below is really, really fun. Everybody be calling me, oh my god, are they hiring? But that's the thing with Five Below, you'll put in an application, you really have to like keep your eye open up for like open interviews and stuff. Five Below is the only way to go. Bar. Say no. Thanks you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned to tomorrow's video because I know it's going to be Christmassier. Is that a word? Christmassier? I don't know, but it's gonna be Christmas. Like y'all gonna feel the Christmas spirits in it. Period. Bye, guys.